Namaste everyone. I welcome you to my channel Pratibha with Bar Technology. Today in this video, we'll be going through microbiology MCQ. Okay. First question, which part of the compound microscope helps in gathering and focusing light rays on the specimen to be viewed? A. Eyepiece lens. B. Objective lens. C. Condenser lens. B. Magnifying lens. Think about this. Answer is C. Condenser lens. Question number 2. In fluorescence microscopy, which of the following performs the function of removing all light except the blue light? A. Exciter filter. B. Barrier filter. C. Dichroic mirror. D. Mercuric arc lamp. Answer is A. Exciter filter. Question number 3. Total magnification is obtained by magnifying power of the objective lens. B. Magnifying power of eyepiece. C. Magnifying power of condenser lens. D. Magnifying power of the objective lens and eyepiece. Answer is D. In light microscopy, which of the following is used as fixatives prior to staining technique? Osmic acid, glutaraldehyde, heat, osmic acid, glutaraldehyde, heat. Answer is C. Which part of the light microscope controls the intensity of light entering the viewing area? Coarse adjustment screw, fine adjustment screw, diaphragm, condenser lens. Answer is C. Which of the following is used in electron microscope? Electron beams, magnetic fields, light waves, electron beams and magnetic fields. Answer is A. Electron beams. Electron microscope can give a magnification up to 400x, 400,000x, 100,000x. C 15,000x, D 100x. Answer is A 400,000x. Which among the following helps us in getting a 3D picture of the specimen? Transmission electron microscope, scanning electron microscope, compound microscope, simple microscope. Answer is B. Okay, I have given answer here already. Where do we obtain the magnified image of the specimen in scanning electron microscope? Cathode ray tube, phosphorescent screen, anode, scanning generator. Answer is already there. Answer is A. Which part of the microscope are objective lenses attached? Nose piece, stage, eyepiece, base. Answer is A. Nose piece. Now let us go through the picture representation of a compound microscope. Here you can see eyepiece, ocular lens. This is the head, then diopter adjustment, nose piece, objective lenses 10x, 45x, 100x, stage clip, mechanical stage. Here you can see the condenser, illumination, light switch, this is the base, brightness adjustment, fine adjustment, coarse adjustment, stage controls, aperture, and arm or frame. The next question, a light microscope is also referred to as electron microscope, a compound microscope, scanning problem microscope or X-ray? Answer is B. What type of cells contain a true nucleus? Bacterial cells, virus cells, prokaryotic cells, eukaryotic cells? Answer is D. Bacteria are classified by which of the following shapes? Rod, cone, spiral, rod, spherical, spiral, rod, spherical, cone, spiral. Answer is B. Bacteriophages kill fungi, parasites, bacteria, viruses. Answer is C. 80 series bacteriophage can be recognized by its irregular shape, rounded shape, tadpole shape, rhomboidal shape. Answer is tadpole shape. Which one of the following statements about viruses is correct? Viruses are obligate parasites. All viruses contain both DNA and RNA. Viruses possess their own metabolic system. Nucleic acid of viruses is known as capsid. Answer is A. Viruses are obligate parasites. Virus multiplies in living tissue, dead tissue, soil, culture medium. Answer is A. Living tissue. The phages that show lysogenic cycle are called lytic phages, virulent phages, temperate phages, none of these. Answer is C. Temperate phages. Protein coat of a virus enclosing nucleic acid is called vector, capsid, plasmid, genome. Answer is B. Capsid. The non-living characteristics of viruses is ability to undergo mutation, ability to cause diseases in the host, ability to multiply only inside the host, ability to be crystallized. Answer is D. I hope you have understood today's presentation. I, Dr. Pratibha K.S., signing off for today. Very shortly, I'll be back with another interesting video. If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun. Dharma haradali, nyayavu belagali, brashtate emba kattalu saridu, abhiruddhiya belaku hariyali. Stay blessed. Stay with me and stay tuned. Thank you for being with me. Thank you once.